You've had a lot of thoughts over these few years. Finally today, I'm happy you found peace with your decision. You were a young dreamer out of South Gwinnett, one of the last to be drafted, straight to the league. You were eager to make a name for yourself. Sixth man became your calling card. A role you not only owned, but made it to be a lifestyle, scoring the most points off the bench in the history of the NBA. Crowned the Sixth Man of the Year, not once, but three times. These achievements shined in the light, but were born in the shadows. Injuries, struggles, and relocations all threatened your will to keep going. And time again, you rose. Proven to yourself and your peers that you are the underground goat. Embracing the fade of going left.
Williams for three.
Carrying the signature from city to city on six different teams. You painted masterpieces with the ball in your hands. Memories for those who all witnessed. Trademarking your imperfections and flaws, many will have nicknames for you. But you are a mentee, a teacher, a great friend, a son, a brother, and our father. For 17 years, you moved to your own rhythm in this game. And the time is now that you've chosen to announce your farewell. But still fulfilling your legacy within us, you gave it all that you could give. You left nothing more to unturn. And I'm truly proud of you, Dad. On behalf of the game, the fans, and all those you've touched, we salute you. Well done.